Okay, good morning, you lovely people. It's an early one this morning, 5:25. And I'm going to head up to Ladlaw, which is basically the highest point on Boulsworth Hill, the trig point. It's about a 2.5 kilometre walk from where I am at the moment, which is sort of Widdop roadside, Widdop Reservoir. I've been up to the top there before, but I've always approached it sort of from Trawden side and Wycoller side. So I'm going to head from this side this morning. It's beautifully clear outside, very crispy. It's -2, so I'm hoping it's going to be quite a nice sunrise. That's the plan anyway. So I'm going to I've got the camera, probably set that up for a nice sunrise, maybe do some time lapse and make myself a brew once I'm up there as well. So yeah, it's about 517 metres on the trig point, and it'll probably take me, I don't know, 45 minutes to an hour wandering up there. So without further ado, I'm going to finish my cuppa here, get my stuff together, and then make a start. So I'll bring you back shortly. See you later. Oh, thank you very much for clicking on the video to start with. Always massively appreciate it. And if you're new to the channel, again, thank you very much for joining the channel, and hope that you enjoy the content that's going to be coming up a lot more often than it has been over the last 6 months. So, yeah, thanks very much for that. Okay, let's get cracking. Let's get out of here. Let's get out of here.
Left shoulder where dust stones located, and I did a video a year or two ago with two sons. We went up there for a brew and a mooch around. That's over to the left. For the distance over to my right, that's Ladlaw. That's a trig point for Boulsworth Hill, and that's where I'm heading now. So I'm gonna go straight down here, bear off to the left, cut across up the path, and head up there. So I best get a wriggle on, otherwise I'm going to miss it. I'm going to miss that sunrise.
Five past six. Oh, what a morning. What a morning. Okay, so I'm going to continue up. Possibly another half an hour, 40 minutes maybe. But you can't help but stop and just take it all in. Sometimes you can be sort of head down and off you go, getting to your destination, but just stop, take a breather, take a look around, just listen. From the odd grouse, nothing. I'm fortunate that this is what, maybe 15 minutes from home at most. Fantastic. Okay, let's crack on. If you're wondering about the terrain and the countryside, If you've ever seen American Werewolf in London, you get the idea. Stay on the road.
I'm gonna miss sunrise, guys. Too much mooching about. Sunrise is beautiful. I just about got here in time. I had to do a bit of like sort of fell running. As soon as I got over the stile, I ran across to get here so I can set up the time lapse. But yeah, all good. The views are absolutely stunning. It's clear. We've got Pendle Hill. We've got Yorkshire Dales. I can see Wernside from here. Excuse me, right across over into Yorkshire. The enemy territory, no offence. Yeah, beautiful. Winter Hill Tower is over to my right, over in the distance. That was all lit up this morning. But yeah, beautiful views of the surrounding areas, and it's gonna be a superb day. And I'll tell you what, it's actually warmer up here, even though the wind's blowing, than it was down in the valley. It was about -2 on the car, but yeah, it's pleasant up here. But then again, my body temperature's up because I've been running. Oh, that sun. Apologies for this, by the way. It takes me an hour or two to look human in the morning. You know what I'm saying, fellow YouTubers? Time is now 7:08. The grouse. Okay, time's gonna brew on. Let's go.
Forfeit time stops for no one. Mother Nature raised a new sun. We were meant for the long run. Wait before we even begun. Don't forget to mention divine intervention took place.
Okay, it's definitely brew time now. I've got the gloves back on. My digits are freezing. Okay, I'm going to grab a brew of hot chocolate, take some cover, and just hunker down for a little bit.
Leave no trace, take everything home that you brought with you. It's not hard. Whatever you bring, take home. 517 metres. Come on. Come on. Come on. Don't do this to me.
What a pleb. Okay guys, I'm going to sign off now. As always, thanks for watching, and thank you to the new subscribers that have joined the channel recently. I hope you enjoy the content. Plenty of photography videos coming up and camping videos coming up. I'm going on holiday in a couple of weeks, me and the family, just for a short break away to Spain, so there's going to be a holiday vlog coming up as well. If that's not your cup of tea, by all means skip it and come back when I'm doing photography and camping. So yeah, it's been fantastic. I've just had enough gas left to do a hot chocolate. Yeah, that could have been embarrassing, not having any gas. I didn't check this morning, I just assumed that I got some gas, but hey, there we go. Always check your kit and all that. But I've had a great morning and it is fantastic to be out early. I checked the weather forecast. Oh, I've got a buzzard coming across. Sorry about that. Get distracted, don't you? Get distracted, man. But it's great to be out. Check the weather forecast. I knew it was going to be fine this morning. I thought, yeah, let's get out early. And it's paid off. So, a massive thank you for staying this long through this video, if you're still here. I hope I haven't bored you to tears. And yeah, I hope it might have, I don't know, inspired some people or give some people an idea of, yeah, let's get up early and let's get up on a walk and sunrise before the crowds. You know what I mean? Right, I'm off. I'm going to finish me chocolate. I'm going to get the camera together. I might take some more shots actually with the Fuji. And then I'm going to head back to the car, which is about 2 miles in that direction. And here we are guys, we're back, and what a fantastic morning that was. A really, really good walk. Lovely sunrise, got some nice images. Yeah, really, really pleased with that. Just short of about 5.5K round there and back. But yeah, lovely, lovely walk. And scouted a few sort of wild camp areas as well. So yeah, don't forget, if you like what you've watched and you like the content, please hit the subscribe button. People are coming across the channel watching the videos but not subscribing, so please hit the subscribe button. Does it cost you anything? Nope, it's completely free, nout, zilch. Hit the thumbs up button, that helps the channel out, and also the notification bell, hit that as well. that way you'll be notified as soon as I upload a new video. Okay, so it doesn't cost you anything, but it helps the channel out. Thank you very much. I'm off for a bit of breakfast. I was supposed to bring some porridge. My wife was supposed to give me some porridge. I don't know if you're aware, but my wife works at Greg. So it does come in quite handy. But I didn't get me porridge, so there we go. I just had a brew and I'm gonna go home and get me brekkie. So take care, be nice, keep smiling. Times are hard, but we've got to keep going, eh? All right, see you on the next one. Bye for now.
Things you do.